The FBI releasing the name of a man who died during a standoff in Robinson. 44-year-old Joshua Stephen Mitchell was shot in the incident. It happened last Thursday when an FBI team was serving a warrant and shots were fired. Law enforcement stayed on the scene until Saturday evening.